We are coming to you live from the nation's capital, where the Barton University Bellas are performing for the President of the United States on his birthday.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
Oh no, she has no underwear on.
Oh my God.
We have a commando situation. She's turning.
No.
Brace yourself.
She's coming. She's coming.
The Australian singer gave the president a birthday gift from down under. The Bellas are suspended. You're being replaced by the European champions.
They will not control us.
We are the sound machine.
How are we gonna compete with them?
I'm not supposed to have any ideas. I'm the hot one.
I'm pretty sure I'm the hot one.
If we win the world championships, will you reinstate us?
If you win it. Ho ho!
Barton Bellas,
you are so tiny.
We're gonna kick your ass.
Your team is like a, how do you say that? A heated mess. A mess where heat is applied to it. So what once was a little messy is now even messier.
Never trust a big button smile. That girl is poison.
Here we go, yo. Here we go, yo. So what's the scenario?
Please just retire.
Did your accents get thicker? Is that like a intimidation thing? Because World War II. Boom.
When I look back on this, I won't remember performing and competing. I'm gonna remember you weirdos.
Me too.
Me too. Me too.
Guys, there's gonna be some haters out there. They're gonna look at us, Team USA, and be like, why is the most talented one Australian?
Who run the world? Girls! Who run this mother?
Boy, these girls have broken down every single barrier in their path. What an inspiration to girls all over the country who are too ugly to be cheerleaders.
Who run the world, girls? We run this mother, girls.